Hare Krishna viewers, we are on the second day of Sri Navadwip Mandala Parikrama. This is the international group. There are about 750 devotees in this group, and from I was just told that from 22 different countries. This morning we had started our journey from Godrumdip, from Harihar Kshetra, and at the moment we have reached Madhyadip. We've been to Hamsavahan, and now we are camping at Naimisharanya. This is the ISKCON land, and the devotees will be camping tonight here. This place is Naimisharanya. You heard the glories of Naimisharanya just now, and you'll be hearing more. Tomorrow we'll be covering some more of Madhyadip before moving on to Koladwip. Madhyadip is island of Smaranam. So we have come from Godrumdip, Kirtanam. Now we are in island of Madhyadip, Smaranam. So our journey continues, and during this period we would like to interview different devotees who have joined the Parikrama. Today I have with me a very unique person who is actually joined the Parikrama, but he is on a wheelchair. So it's very, very amazing and inspiring to see such a person, and he is traveling with us everywhere I'm seeing for last 2 days. So this should really inspire you to come to Parikrama. So I would like to get his realizations. Prabhu, what is your name?
Hare Krishna. My name is Mokshada Madhusudan Das. So I'm disciple of His Holiness Japataka Swami Guru Maharaj.
Where are you from?
So I'm from Vrindavan. I'm living in Vrindavan.
You live in Vrindavan. Yes. Where are you from originally?
Originally in South India. I'm from Vijayawada.
So how come you thought of, you have joined Parikrama before?
Yes, this is second time I'm Parikrama.
Oh.
Yes.
So you have been traveling like this, all the islands you traveled?
Yes, yes.
Okay.
Yes. Before last year, I took assistance for one person, but this year, Mahaprabhu allowed to alone only.
Wow.
So I can come.
So last year you had somebody who was helping, and this year you are on your own?
Yes.
Okay, so far in 2 days, how do you feel?
So very, very happy. I experienced more, as I want to more parikramas and I want to do. So I'm really inspired by the so many devotees. So I really enjoy. I wanted to try Gauranga Mahaprabhu mercy.
You're feeling it?
Yeah. So very, very happy to, I can't express. So I want to more parikrama, more years. Yes, yes.
You have any special relation about how devotees are serving, or you know, like with you or in general?
Amazing the service, everything here. So the way of treatment here in Mayapur ISKCON team is a very, very I'm inspired from them. Yes. So yes.
So you would like to say anything to the viewers to inspire them?
No, actually, I want to take suggestions from them only. So because of I'm.
No, they are not able to come. So you please inspire them.
So how can I say? So wait for Mahaprabhu mercy. That's it.
No, but you had a desire to come, right?
Yes, yes.
So you desired to come. That's why you're here. They should also desire.
Definitely, they will come.
Yes.
They will come. One day they will come.
So it's very wonderful to see you, Prabhu.
They are also in Parikrama team. Also, they are
participating.
Yes, every day the participating in the Parikrama. So everywhere they are coming. So why I say that?
Oh, so this is a wonderful relation from him, that you are also participating by viewing through Mayaputi. This is really wonderful, Prabhu, your consciousness. What's your name again? I forgot.
So Mokshada Madhusudan Das.
Mokshada Madhusudan Prabhu, this is really wonderful to hear from you. And very inspiring to see you, and I'm sure the devotees will pray for you, and you know, also you please pray for them that they can come. Thank you, Prabhu, for joining us. Thank you for being with us. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. Now we will have two other Matijis from two different countries. Please come this way, Mataji. Yeah. So we hear from them. Mataji, your name?
My name is Kadamba Devi Dasi from Ghana, West Africa.
Kadamba Devi Dasi from Ghana, West Africa. And you?
I'm Radharani Devi Dasi from Nigeria.
Wow, Radharani Devi Dasi from Nigeria. So how many times have you been on Parikrama?
Two times. This is my second time.
This is my first time.
Wow. So, how do you feel like in the second time?
I feel great, just like the first time I came. It's like hearing about something and then participating in it at the same time. So it's wonderful, especially being in Namin Saranya, where Sukadev Goswami spoke the Srimad Bhagavatam to the great sages. I feel very, I don't know how to express it. I was so happy to be there. Yeah, naturally, to see the place where the big trees, where they sat and spoke the Srimad Bhagavatam.
Yeah. Wow, isn't it? Huh? We read about it in the books. Now we're here. Yeah. It's amazing.
Huh? It's really amazing. It's transcendental.
Yes.
Yeah.
How do you feel, Madhuji? First time?
The first time I feel great. I've not been to Parikrama before. This is my first time. I feel very good.
You have been to India, Mayapur, before?
No, this is my first time being in India and also in Mayapur.
Wow.
So I'm so happy to be part of the Parikrama. In fact, I have been hearing of watching the video of Bhaktivinoda and I have visited the place today.
Wow.
So great.
So you have been watching videos of Navadwip Dham and now
yes.
You're here. So see wonderful, isn't it?
See it myself.
Yeah.
So happy. I pray that next time I will be here again.
Yeah.
I also pray that all my friends that have not visited should come and visit and see by themselves. Yes.
And they're hearing about the Nine Island.
Yeah.
Of Navadwip, like we start with Samantadwip, Gautamdwip. Now we are in Madhyadwip.
Yeah.
I read it in the book.
In the books.
Bhaktipurushottam. Yeah. So I'm happy that we are going through
all
the islands.
One by one.
So I hope tomorrow we will go to the next one. Yes, I took pictures. Yeah, I took pictures all over the place where I'm in. Yeah,
in the island also you are in island which represents the particular devotional service like
Shravanam, Godrumdip for Kirtanam, and Madhyadip for Smaranam.
Yes.
So I'm sure
Madhyadip is Smaranam. Can I ask a question?
Yeah.
Because Madhyadip, that is where the Srimad Bhagavatam was spoken. As here, why is he called Smaranam, remembering?
Because they were remembering the Gautama. You will read. Why don't you read instead of asking me here?
Yeah.
You hear that? I don't know why they didn't tell, but usually they cover that in that today's talk. But probably they will do it in the
next
time, or they will talk tomorrow also about it because Madhyadip continues. We just entered Madhyadip, so they will speak about how Hamsavahan came. Lord Shiva came on Hamsa, the special deity because
usually Lord Shiva's carrier is Nandi, the bull, but he came on a Hamsa, so that pastime will be there. You saw the deity of Hamsavahan?
Yes.
Yeah. So that is a special deity of Lord Shiva. So they will explain why it is called the island of Smarana. Yes. Usually we stop, but you know, because we have to come to the camp for prasad, but they will explain. So message you want to give?
Since we are already participating in all the island, taking the mercy, we pray to Lord Chaitanya that he should also bless other devotees to come and participate next year and 2022.
And
following you.
Yeah.
Yeah, is it to the people outside or the devotees around?
Devotees.
The mercy, devotees.
Yes.
Oh, okay. To devotees, well, I pray that everybody should have the chance to participate in this parikram because it's very important in our spiritual life. It's so inspiring. It gives us more hope of what we are practicing.
Do you feel it is austere by any chance?
Yeah, I do. Not. This time I wasn't practicing so much austerity because of my health. But last time I was sleeping in the camp, which I experienced and everything. But this time I was going home and coming because I can't stand the cold. Yeah.
But other than that, the walking part, the prasadam is there. Do you feel anything? Any austerity?
Yeah.
Do you feel the prasadam is nice?
Yeah, it's nice.
And this walking is too much? No.
You will not feel it.
If there is much advancement.
Yes.
The other time, you know, it was more, like bushy and all these things. So, this time it's more easy than last time I came here.
Wow.
Yeah.
Even the camp, they try for the camp. The camp is
like that,
so beautiful,
yes.
Comfortable.
Yeah. You are saying?
Yes.
Oh, you're staying. Yes. Wonderful.
Fantastic.
Hare Krishna.
You look ecstatic. Jai Haribol. Thank you so much, Mataji, for being with us on Mayapur TV and inspiring us. Haribol. May you have a wonderful parikrama. Hare Krishna. So, we have with us more devotees. Hare Krishna. Please come here, Prabhu. May we have your names?
Hare Krishna. My name is Raja. I'm from the United States of America.
Okay. Hare Krishna. Prabhu?
Sakshi Gopal.
From?
America as well.
Oh, okay.
Dallas, Texas.
Okay. So, how many times have you been on Parikrama?
First full Navadwip Parikrama. We've gone on a few small trips before, never a big...
Oh, first time you're on Navadwip Mandala Parikrama?
Me as well.
Yes. Oh, okay. So how so far in 2 days? What do you feel?
It's very free, you know. Like all our stuff is in the tents, and we're just with our clothes, just like dancing and chanting. It's very relieving, kind of, for sure.
It's been ecstatic so far. Everybody's dancing the whole time we're walking. Dust is flying everywhere, but I don't know. Nobody's like bodily conscious, so like it's very. Very free, like he was saying. So
you feel free, freedom.
Freedom.
anything else you would like to say? First time in Mayapur or no, you have been here.
First time.
Your first time?
First time here.
Okay. So yes, anything yes. else you want to say about Mayapur?
Come to Mayapur, Parikram. Yeah. Go.
What he said?
You can repeat that.
Come to Mayapur and have a doing Parikram.
Do you feel it's austere by any chance?
No, it's really comfortable. I'm not just saying this for the camera. It's really comfortable. It's really comfortable. And
I haven't done it yet, but take his word for it.
You are not staying in the camp?
This is my first night. I'm planning.
First night, okay.
Yeah, so we'll see.
We'll check tomorrow.
Yeah, we'll tell you tomorrow how it goes.
Anything else you want to say to inspire the devotees who are watching who are not able to come? Sometimes they feel, you know, they feel like, oh, it's too austere, or maybe it's too this, too that. You know, I don't know, you know, devotees, sometimes they feel a little bit like, you know, so it's nice to hear from devotees who are doing the parikrama exactly how it is, you know? So that's why this interview is.
It's not the same on video, I think. If you come, it feels a bit more involved. When you're here, you're just completely in the moment, and it's not the same as watching. Maybe that could be something, so. Hype everyone up.
I mean, the pastimes seem to become more apparent when you're actually there. So just seeing it on video, it's just like, I don't know, just talking about it. But when you're there, it's like, oh, this is where that happened. This is where, so it's like.
Like Naimisharani, you know? We always hear about Naimisharani. Yeah. Imagine that we are actually here.
When you're there, you're just like, that's my experience. So.
Yeah, that's what I felt when I went first time to Parikrama also. I was reading about them, the places, and now I'm here actually. Yeah. So, your names again, sorry.
I'm Raja.
Okay, and you?
Sakshi Gopal Das.
Raja and Sakshi Gopal, thank you very much for joining us on Mayapur TV. If you have some more relation, please do share with us next time. I ask you tomorrow, how was the camp?
Okay.
Thank you. It's like the devotee Vaishnava Seva Prabhu from Australia was telling us yesterday that there will be some austerities, but anywhere there is austerity, even in the material world, we go for work, somebody goes for work, jobs, everything will be so austere. You know, something will be austere. Why not take a spiritual austerity a little bit to do Sri Navadwip Mandala Parikrama and reap so much benefit? It's unlimited. The mercy of Lord Gauranga, you feel like you are ecstatic. These people are just ecstatic. If you watch the kirtans, they're just ecstatic. They're just not in the bodily platform, you know. So it's please do join us. Try to join us next time physically in Navadwip Mandala Parikrama. But till then, please keep watching. We will also have evening programs at around 5 o'clock. Mayapur TV will turn on for live broadcast again. The classes and question answer session by Maharajis. So stay tuned and join us again tomorrow for yet another island on Sri Navadwip Mandala Parikrama. Hare Krishna. Stay tuned.
Do you like our ad-free videos? Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day, and don't forget to like and share our channel.